And stomp on your head.
Reload.
You might as well use the knife. Unless Sierra is ruining it. But you can always use a knife. It is useful. Also, so you guys know, you don't have to stay here and kill all of the Thermogenies. You can just move on when you get the key. Move in here. If you don't feel like wasting all the ammo. But I like to. So. I like to kill as much shit as possible.
Okay.
Still not enough shotgun ammo. And there's be some money down here somewhere, but I always forget, so fuck it. And Sierra, you just pick this one up.
Take it.
Roger.
We're fine for now.
It's here that we need to provide air support. It's gonna get hot down there, so watch out!
We can
Roger. Thanks, Kirk.
Wow. I didn't think HQ actually cared.
Come on, okay. Let Kirk do his work. Let's go in here, Sierra. And avoid a rocket launcher in your faces. It has happened before, one time. I was hit by his rocket launcher. I don't know how, but it happened. Come on, Kurt. Fuck it. Over by this guy. So it's a emblem again. And I've lost count now. Was that the 7? I think. And there is a sniper rifle in here. Let's go down here first. Ooh, did he get them? Fuck yeah. And that's the first kill. And here's some ammo. Except for that guy. Oh, come on, Sherlock. Just take this one, Shaver.
I owe you one.
Shaver. Of course she needs to shave. And I'm kind of like, fuck you, Shaver, and I'm gonna keep most of the weapons myself. That's how it is. I like the sniper rifle, I like the shotgun, it's mine.
Stay frosty. You're not gonna get in. You're almost at the station.
Shaver! Roger!
Too bad, Shaver. You got your machine gun and your knife. You can survive on that. if you're not you.
I'll do it.
You can always knife this guy. Unless Shadow decides to ruin it. This is. And now she wounded again. And there we go. And that just saved us some ammo. Smart.
Thanks.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Yeah. You deserve it. And another herb.
You grab it.
That's the only thing Sheva is good at. Holding the herbs. You are the herb holder.
What the fuck are those?
I don't know. I can't remember the name. So. I'm only sending Shiva up there to get some ammo. You don't have to. There's a possibility she's gonna die. It has happened before to me. The advice was up there. I don't know how, but she did. You're just saying that, Shadow. Two guys, one stone. Come on, Shadow.
Come on.
Okay.
You stand up there and do some of your ammo. You can take this.
I owe you one.
Yeah. This one. Let's just knife him. Again to save the ammo. Or Shiva will shoot him. So you can mix your herbs. And then knife.
I owe you one.
You can see. Oh, she did take that herb. Okay.
I need ammo.
You could do this two ways. I prefer to do it the cheap way. Which I'm gonna show you in a sec. Yeah. And one more emblem up here. Let's cheap it out. And the reason for me to do this is because Shiva is most likely gonna die if I send her over to the other side. And there we go. The door is open. There is a lot of shit around here, but I'm not gonna pick it up. It takes too long. So yeah, let's just get going.
Take Roger. It.
And kill some Magini. Change some Magini. The funny thing about this is actually that I prefer to smile. As I said, the sniper rifle is very slow, so I'm not that powerful yet. So I think we're gonna go with the shotgun. Oh my gosh, Sheva, you're not helping me out here.
I need ammo.
I don't have any. I believe you used up all your ammo, so. He should
take it.
Okay.
He should wake up again. When it's taking this. Not too hard. But yeah, I prefer to snap that chainsaw.
Come on,
Roger.
If we go in here, there's more herbs and some money, I think, or not.
You grab it.
Oh, it didn't leave any money.
Over there.
Okay. And there was a little cutscene. Not too easy, I was gonna say. Not too hard. Unless you're playing online. It can be. Lag can do a lot of things. 27 minutes, oh my god. That's way too long. Well, I'm gonna cut it here. So I've been playing.